Okay, Arthur. Some boxes again. It helps very well to organize it, to put it all in the right place. And I like to do it as well. Okay, Arthur, nog een paar verpakkingen. Het ruimt allemaal wel erg op, moet ik zeggen, het inpakken. Nou, je hebt nog een mooie wagon van Brava deze keer. Eigenlijk een van de mooiste Shell wagons, vind ik zelf. Zoals je kan zien in mijn video's ben ik gek op Shell. Om een of andere waffen reden dan ook. En hier gaat hij in de doos. Into the box. Not very solid. Oh, it. Just to go under. Geen deksel. Jammer genoeg. No cover. But normally with the cover it looks like this. It's wrong. Okay, Fleischmann. Fleischmann box with the car in it. And here you can see you can secure the car. And you have this little cartonage. Almost mint condition. This one is repaired. That is a pity. But a beautiful tin plate car. It is. And another one. I like this locomotive, class 70. Well, this one is in mint condition. All the four stairs are attached. The buffering is complete. No damages. These are also complete. The original wheels. Okay. Will be sold with the other template. Also template. Not the thing inside to secure it. A very old UF box with a V6 in it. V60 with a belt drive. No tooth wheel, but a belt. I will open it as well to show you. It has to be repaired as well. Here are the some things for them. I will sell this little thing as well for not too much, of course. Oops. Oops. A very old one. Next, Fleischmann car. With a truck on the flat. Viking truck. I think. Yep. Okay. Put it in a box as well. Ready. The Fleischmann 5219. Okay, after the wooden box, the white box has appeared. This is a broken one, unfortunately, but it is a very nice 3-cylinder 0110 Pacific. Oops, as you see. Ooh. Well, I don't know what to do with it yet. A pity. €5, €10.